All right, now welcome back to Sister Circle Live. One of the things that I did when my training for my first fitness competition was self-care, and it has taught me to have self-care, how it is a necessity and not a luxury. Well, part of my training has consisted of regular intense sessions with my massage therapist, Kima Miller. She joins us now to break down the benefits of massage therapy. And Rashawn, Trina, and Miss Quad are here to reap those benefits. They're very lucky.
Hi.
Kima, welcome to Sister Circle. Yay!
Thanks for having us.
Well, it's very interesting that everybody else is having a good old time, and I'm just standing. But it's fine. Kima, talk to me about talk to all of us about how you got into massage therapy, because I know you are so passionate about massage.
Yes, I started off actually as a science teacher, 14 years.
Wow.
Degree in biology and chemistry, and I thought I was going to med school.
Mm.
Ended up doing more healing work. I went to PT school, physical therapy school, for a year.
Mm-hmm.
And then as I got out of that, I decided the one thing that resonated with me was each career, each change, I took care of myself. I listened to my body,
right,
and I was able to go into those changes, and I kept massage. It's my only vice.
Yeah.
And so as I came here to Atlanta, I was like, this is what I need to do. This
yes.
is what I need to, and we're a different kind of massage.
Yes.
So it's a therapeutic work, and it's something that is just being led to do.
Now, why is it important for African Americans to engage more in massage? Because to us, if it's not a gift certificate, or we don't get it for our birthday,
right,
we ain't going down to the massage
right.
therapist.
Right.
Well, Sean, I said, right.
The gift is the touch.
Yes.
Not the certificate.
Mm.
And so as you go into those thoughts of, let me give somebody something
mm-hmm.
for their birthday.
Yeah.
We get it for Valentine's
mm-hmm.
Day. We get it for Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
We need to think that I do these things every day.
Mm-hmm.
I work my body and stress my body in ways every day.
Yes.
And that dictates that I need to have something to just replenish myself, restore my energy, rejuvenate myself, bring myself back to where people say it's your center, your joy. You've got to preserve your energy at all costs.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now, before the host fall asleep, what type of massage is Rashawn getting right now?
So there's things, most people hold stress in their shoulders.
Okay.
And then when we feel the stress in the back, we start stretching out muscles that are already stressed out and
right.
tight. And so really you need to stretch here in the front.
Mm-hmm.
And those are the muscles that are contracted.
Mm-hmm.
So when you stretch the front, it gives the back a break.
Mm-hmm.
And so people that are on their laptops and things like that, they need to stop with that forward motion a little bit and stretch the opposite direction.
Yeah. Now, what are some of the benefits of massage? Like, because I know if we knew what it did for us, I mean, because I know it has changed my life, but if we knew what it did for us, I think that more of us would go. So what are some of the common benefits of massage?
So stress is a silent killer.
Yeah.
And until you get into that space where you're honing into your own energy and you're recognizing your body, as you said so many times, now I can recognize when things are shifting in my body.
Mm-hmm.
When you get to that place where you feel those shifts, then you need to go and relieve that stress. Number one thing, relief of stress, inflammation.
Mm-hmm.
It helps with things like sciatica, tight muscles, tension.
Now I see Trina is almost asleep. So let's move down to Trina. And what type of massage is this woman so amazingly doing to Trina's shoulders?
So Jessica is working on her shoulders and her neck. And those are areas that where we just hold tension. You don't even know that you're doing it every day.
Mm-hmm.
But this forward motion that happens when you're on your cell phone, it elongates all these muscles. And
it can cell phones, computers.
Right.
I sit down to the sister circle table just everywhere.
Right. It can go straight down into your back. And so it causes problems, and you're wondering, why am I like this? Because if you're a younger person, a millennial, you're on some kind of device all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And that head goes down, that thing weighs something.
Well, a lot of people say it weighs more than others. Now, Quad is asleep. So she actually is gone because she has on an entire mask. But what?
Good.
Now, the foot massage, I have heard, has many, many benefits that you wouldn't even know. Like, talk to us about some of the benefits that the foot massage can give you. I mean, even in headaches, I've heard that
right.
it helps release
Jason,
tension.
Right, Jason, there is a map of your foot that dictates or things that are we call pressure points.
Mm.
And now he's doing trigger point on her feet, and he's a guru at feet and pressure points.
My
and
God.
Right now, he is relieving things throughout her body just by touching her feet. And
oh
we
my God.
Weight our feet all day. People that are on their feet for 10 hours, you have to treat your feet.
Oh my God. Well, I gotta tell you, Kima, I'm so glad that you came here because self-care is so important. Thank
so
you so
important.
Much for joining us today, and thanks so much for everything you've done to get me ready for this competition. Oh my God, and if you want more information about all the amazing work Kima is doing, and you can schedule a massage appointment at Nbs Massage. We'll be right back. That's on Instagram, Nbs Massage.